Number four, it's ratio of the root of Jeremiah. The prophet in the book of Jeremiah, chapter 29, chapter 3, verse 13.
And he shall seek me and find me, then he shall search for me with all your heart. Who will go to the people, he will take the mama, he will take the people.
Jeremiah was a prophet to minister in the midst of a difficult time. The people of God of his days were facing many problems. In such an occasion, the word of God came to Jeremiah. The prophet uttered the words of the Lord, saying, and he shall seek me and find me, when he shall search for me with all the heart. Glory be to the name of the
Lord.
All the problems of a man are because he does not seek God with all of his heart.
Even in our days,
we find the world that is full of turbulence, and also the church is going through difficult parts. How to overcome these problems? The only solution that the Bible has to offer for this is search me with all your heart. When we seek God, we can find His face. Those who seek the face of God, the Lord manifests Himself to them. Second Chronicles chapter 7 and verse 14 says so.
If my people shall call upon my name, shall humble themselves and pray and seek my face and turn from their wicked ways, then will I hear from heaven and will forgive their sin and will keep their land. The best solution for your problems is to see God's face. When you see the face of God and when the Lord makes himself to you, you become overcomers. You overcome all your problems. Solomon prayed like this on the day of the dedication of the Lord's temple. We find him mentioning many things as to when people of God must seek God's face. When we read from 1 Kings chapter 8, verses 31 and 32.
பொழுது அவருடைய அவருடைய
If you shall see the face of the Lord and if you shall find the face of God, you shall not die. When we were worshiping the Lord, we heard a prophecy. He heard that Jesus has abolished death and has brought life and immortality to life through the gospel. If you should see the face of God, you should not die.
Isaiah chapter 54 and verse 8 says like this.
If a little plant on your face something
உனக்கு மறைத்தேன்.
In a little dark, I have hid my face from thee for a moment.
மனிதர் பாவம் செய்யும் பொழுது தேவனுடைய கோபம் அவன் மேல் உண்டாகும்.
When man commits sin, the anger or wrath of God falls on him.
தேவனுடைய கோபம் மனிதனுக்கு வரும் பொழுது அவனுக்கு தேவன் தன்னை முகத்தை மறைத்துக் கொள்கிறார்.
When God's wrath comes upon a man, God happens to hide his face from man.
அப்படிப்பட்ட ஒரு மனிதன்
all your heart.
Yeah. Let's
say, Jesus, I am a sinner.
Thank you.
gospel.
Ayika mandira.
Chapter 5.
Yenta vasanam vasu.
Shall we read verse 8?
This is a human heart for they shall see God.
Idhu sutthamanavaru baagiyavargal avargal theyai rasippaargal.
Idhu ikkale sutthamanavaru baagiyavargal avargal theyai rasippaargal.
Blessed are the pure in heart, for they shall see God.
Devane kudhi aagiyam.
Can we see God's face?
Enne sutthikkal enne undaakkinaal devane kudhi nan kaanuvaan.
our brothers.
Yes, we share with them.
What is doing in your life?
Now the sun play. They will be sitting in the same room.
Act the truth of what the Bible says. Please start doing your will of God.
And the money you want to do, money you want to do.
Bring it to the name of the Lord.
Thank you.
God's love.
Jesus is Lord.
Can you lift up your hands and show?
Yes, we want to.